is your Discord mic not working? We have you covered. Here are 4 ways to fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First of all, check your microphone on another device and see if it is working there. If it is not working, then there must be some problem with the mic and it needs to be replaced. If the mic works fine on another PC, then follow the next method. Method 2. The next thing you can do is tweak some Discord sound settings. Open Discord and click on the user settings icon from the bottom. Click on Voice and Video tab. Check that the input and output volume sliders are all the way to the right. Also, test the mic and see if your voice can be heard. If the mic test field is completely blank and not moving, then there is an issue with your microphone. You should also check the cable attached to your PC for any physical damage. You can unplug and replug it and check. Now go to the Discord settings. Check that the proper input device is selected using the drop-down menu. Again, test the mic and see if it is working. If it is not working, disable the automatically determined input sensitivity under input sensitivity. You can choose the voice activity option under input mode. Method 3. The next thing you can do is check your Windows sound settings. Right-click on the sound icon from the notification tray and click on Sound Settings option. Scroll down and click on More Sound Settings option. Click on the Recording tab and find if the sound bars of your microphone is going up and down. This means that it's working. If it is not, then right-click on the microphone and select Disable option. Wait for a few seconds, then right-click on it and select Enable. If it still doesn't work, then right-click on the microphone and select Properties. Go to the Enhancement tab and uncheck all the enhancements. Next, head to the Advanced tab. It is recommended to keep the default quality as high as possible. So try the options and check which one suits you or is compatible with your microphone setup. You can uncheck Allow applications to take control of this device and give exclusive mode application priority. Next, move on to the Listen tab. Check the Listen to this device option. Expand playback through this device and select your headphone or leave it as default playback device. Then click on Apply and you should be able to hear yourself. Then uncheck the Listen to device checkbox and click on the Apply button. Method 4. You can also try running the audio troubleshooter. To do that, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Click on System and select Troubleshoot. Choose Other troubleshooters. Run the playing audio troubleshooter and follow as shown to complete the process. Then check if Discord mic is working now. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.